Do you have a problem resolving your hair? Just use this aloe vera, crimson, and vinegar. That's all. Just try this.
So I'm gonna use the juice of the aloe vera and then rub it to my scalp all over, and then rub it, and I'm just gonna soak it for 30 minutes. Okay, and then the next step, I have the vinegar in the bowl, and then I just pour it in the cream silk, and then I'm just gonna stir it using my finger until it dissolves. Then next, I'm just gonna rinse off my hair, and right after that, I'm just gonna apply all that stuff that I'm mixing to my hair, and then I'm just gonna rub it constantly.
Hi guys, so that's all for today's video. At sana nagustuhan po ninyo ang aking pinapakita for what I did to my hair, and this is what the result after I took a shower. So after I did that, so yeah, I feel like oh, it's very good. So just do what I did, and it was there. So that's all: aloe vera, cream silk, and suka or vinegar. Okay, so. Simply lang guys, if you guys are frustrated about your hair, if you guys has a lot of problem about your hair because you know it won't resolve for some stuff that you are using, but you know some women are like buying stuff online, it's very expensive, and some of you guys are planning to go to salon to fix your hair, forget about it and just do what I did. Very cheap lang po ito guys, okay? So DIY. So you just do it consistently, and I did that like every other day. So the result was really good, and you won't regret doing it. Just do what I did, and the result was really fantastic. Okay? So this is it, and it was really soft. Okay? So no need to reband, and no need to do anything. Just do what I did, guys. Okay? So now I hope ay nagustuhan po ninyo. This is just only the simple tips, simple video for you to do it. Okay? So well, if you really like the video guys, please don't forget to subscribe on my channel and hit likes and hit notification down below so that you will be always notified on my next video. So thank you so much. I'm Merfil Channel here. Bye-bye.